fucking crotch!
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way.
Hi everybody out there in YouTube, welcome back. If you're wondering what happened to the Darion Alexander round, there wasn't. It didn't happen because Alexander didn't have time. So we're moved on. We're past
Alexander
that now.
Didn't happen.
And yeah, he didn't have time for me. But we're past that. We moved on. With me today in this semifinals of the Misfits Merry Massacre. Misfits Incorporated Merry Ass Massacre. Can't talk today, man. I have the Pink Plumber. Oh, we're just gonna go into it. We're just gonna go into it, huh?
Okay.
Just gonna fucking see. I told you he's gonna shit on him. I told you. Get shit on your arm.
Prizbox going in.
Oh, I'm a pretty girl. Jesus. I call him. I Darion has had no rounds experience. Priz has gone through all the rounds. It's not a scroll, it's a dark crystal. Stop it, Rise. You're an asshole. But anyways, yeah, Darion hasn't he hasn't played and oh give it bit melt that motherfucker's fit. Damn. Now, we were saying in the pregame show that Darion has all the champions.
Yeah.
He has them all. Like fucking Pokemon and shit, right? Well, the thing is he doesn't really know how to use them
dive
all.
Dive it, Priz.
You might as well. Now, I've seen Darion use Evelyn. Last I knew, he's going to kill him here. This. No, oh my god, he missed. But still, he went back with... 1,000 gold ish. Nothing to fill his tier. Sold off that. What's he doing? I don't blasting ward. Cause fuck it, AP. Why not? Priz has played from the beginning. He beat out who did he play? I mean, he played Joffrey in the beginning. I think. Don't remember. Don't really care. And then he played his apparent nemesis. C squared, who we finally beat. Way to go.
Oh my god, he's already 6.
I'm telling you, and it's nothing to credit discredit Darion. It's just Priz wants this so bad for some fucking reason. He's like DOH for it. And if he can keep him at that just rip. If he can keep him, you know, further away, he's just gonna shit on him. I mean, the poke obviously goes to Evelyn. But, oh god, he just hits so hard, and he's already 2 levels up. Got him. Get him! Get that bitch! Get that bitch!
That would have been awesome had it bounced.
That would have been ridiculous to jump to him. Now, I don't play Rise or Evelyn. I played Rise once, and I absolutely destroyed kids, and I didn't even know the proper combo for him. He's ridiculous. I like watching people play him. I like watching good people play him. And, it's really fun. Brog! Jesus! Got him. Oh my god! Ugh!
3-1.
Shitting on kid.
Under 4 minutes. Oh my god.
God, this is stupid. Hey, is the anus bleeding? Is it? Because I don't know. It looks like there's a little anal leakage from this angle. I could be wrong, but I'm normally not.
I might look into a Rise.
Rise is stupid, man. I just don't know his combo, but I mean, that's not hard to Google it and figure it out.
Yeah.
Darion was heavily favored, but after watching him get his dickhole smashed in by this ride, I don't know now. I'm here. I better run. Now, I wonder if the Poros react to stealth.
That's one good thing right there. That's one thing right there. Is like when you're facing Evelyn, you don't want to run away. I believe she does extra damage.
That was good.
When you're doing from getting it back from behind.
When you're getting it from behind, is that what you were getting at?
Oh yeah.
Getting it from behind. Let's see. Stealthy while stealth regenerates mana. Casting. I don't know. Or is this it? He's right. Evelyn strikes nearby enemy. I did. It's not what it says. The patch is the shadow walk. Hate spikes, dark frenzy. I don't know. Yeah, ravage. I think. I don't know. Anybody who plays Evelyn, go ahead and comment below if that's what the case is. Evelyn's pretty hot though. She scares me, but she's hot. Not saying I throw her out of bed.
Whoa.
God damn though. Oh my god!
Dives in and loses.
The arrogance on Darion is astounding.
Yeah.
Ugh.
No
big deal. At this point, what else can he play? I'm surprised Priz hasn't pulled the wad, where he just goes in and just takes that tower. He takes what he wants. Take it and like it. Whoa. Yeah, Ryze. I've always wanted to get Ryze because he's blue. He has the dark crystal on his back.
Well, the more he
I'm a big fan of that movie.
The more health he gets.
Yeah. Ugh. I just lob, launch, throw, lob. He got him, but I mean, now he's sending him back with, oh, I don't know, 2.5k? No big deal. I'm just going to come with the Rabidons and shit on. Oh no, a Rod of Ages. Now he's just going to shit on his soul. Fucking ridiculous. Like, I have no words. It just.
What level?
Yeah.
I'd probably buy more mana.
Now let's see if she'll be able to get the turret down.
I'd be buying more mana at this point.
And he still has 400 left. What's that?
Yeah. With that 400, I probably would have bought a mana crystal.
He could have bought a, what's it called? The elixir. The oracles. He could have got oracles. Why you running? What? Why you running?
I'm at health.
Guy, how much health does he have? Oh, almost 2k. No big deal. Gotcha. Yeah, she only has 13. Ugh. Oh, he's just, go get her, dude. Stop fussing with the minions and shit on that bitch. Oh my god.
All the money.
Ka-chinga, chinga, chinga. Last hit like a boss. Oh god, excuse me.
Peek-a-boo, I see you.
Turret. He's like, I don't give a fuck about your turret. I don't give a fuck about your steez. Fuck your steez. You know, I figured she'd have the better poke in this situation. Nope. Come on, want to get out of there, Priz.
Run, Priz, dude!
Yeah! Yeah, pony!
We could burst her down and get away. I don't think
she's
worried one bit.
I don't think so either.
He's like, just get fucking...
Die, man, he's just...
Get closer.
Nuke! Nuke! Uh oh.
Will the minions get him?
Oh no! Minions!
Minions OP!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Not enough time.
One more
attack. He didn't give it enough time. But, I mean, still, that's not going to be enough. He bought a Negatron Cloak and a needlessly large rod. On the other side, Priz is going to pick with his 1.7k. What's he going to... He's going to get his Tier 2 boots. He should get his Tier 2 boots. If he learned anything from Wad. I'd get the CVR boots.
Ew.
I know, right?
He spams pretty... He can spam his boots.
Oh, you got the Archangels. Ugh.
Right there, exactly, more mana.
Ugh, I feel sick. I feel so sick.
That's the way to go.
Freeze, bitch! Wreck minions, but that where you going? Now I don't know. Like I said, I don't know the ult. So capture, boop, boop.
His ult.
Does it show me the range? His ult. Hit. Desperate power costs no mana. 51 second cooldown. Channels. Immense arcane power gaining, 20 vamp, 80 movement speed, spells deal 50% more AoE damage for 6 seconds. Ugh. Oh! Wow! That was ridiculous! They like melted each other, and then the turret went down too. There's just got his, he's got his tier 2 boots. Yeah! Wow! But he's down 2 towers to none. I don't think he has a good chance of coming back.
Good timer, Evelyn died slightly before Ryan.
Just a little bit, just enough.
Yeah,
I mean, but it's 7-4, 2 towers to none. He's just shitting on him. All that mad shit he was talking too. Oh, he didn't feed the Poro. Did he go wrong? He didn't feed the Poro. You know, and Daria did, man. He was talking mad shit about like, oh, Jeff wouldn't have stood a chance. Alexander wouldn't have stood a chance anyways. And I'm like, you don't know that. Oh god! It shouldn't say Prizbox is slain. No, it should say Prizbox has destroyed Darion. Ugh. Dude, he just, money. He's just lighting him up like the 4th of July, dude.
Right.
Pew. 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 This is ridiculous. I
haven't seen Darion.
I must say, I did not expect this.
Darion gets trashed so easily.
I have. Wait. Bitch, get the fuck back, you little dumb bitch, motherfucker. God, he lit his ass up, though.
No.
Damn, he lit him up.
I'm confused as to why Darion has no, like, actual item feat right now.
He's piecing everything together.
Yeah, he's going Rabadon. I see that. I would honestly go for DFG. That would help with burst so much. He's got the stealth. He would like
dig
in, DFG, and then spam all of his abilities. And that would be pretty. That would do a
power down.
Yeah. That'd do a lot of damage.
It would, but he's got bits and pieces of everything. Well, the whole piece. Oh, he got some CDR mana and
no.
AP. That's.
He's got the makings of the DFG. The large rod and the fiendish codex.
Yeah. No,
then,
I'm saying,
Then he has Abyssal Scepter with the Blasting Wand and the Negatron Code. That right there is.
He should have saved his ensnare. Ugh. Oh my god, he's making a comeback,
oh,
isn't he?
Oh,
use your staff! Oh, nope, never mind. So that Archangel Staff gives you the shield, right? Yeah. I don't know.
No,
okay.
There's no active.
I thought it was an active. Oh, he's got the fucking guys.
That's just desperate because he didn't have enough. He didn't have enough money.
Here comes the super minions.
Yeah, this is over.
Yeah, I think he bought bits and pieces here and there when he should have bought whole.
I would have
wholesale.
Focused and bought more.
Oh, flash away!
Smarter.
You're never gonna catch me!
Snare. Rawls! The first time he ran away. I mean, he powered through the whole time.
Yeah. He's gonna wait for Super Steve and freaking let Super Steve smash on him as he snares her.
Yeah. Let that Super Steve lead me to be. Oh my god! Like, ew. Oh man, what the hell?
Darion needs money right now, and he's not getting it.
Yeah, he does. He can't get the minion feed, and that's surprising for her, because she's a good farmer.
Yeah.
Not like old McDonald, though. Not like old McDonald. I'm a witty bastard.
Vulture, yeah. On the side, just like, phew, let me get this thing.
Snag, don't. Oh!
It's like a vulture or a hyena just sitting on the side while Prizbox is the lion just fucking tearing through shit.
Rawr! I'm a lion.
Can I have this, Steve? Can I have this, Steve?
Can I? Can I, please?
Oh my god. 1630.
God damn, let's go ahead and jump up there. Let's go.
Woo!
Oh my god.
Holy shit, Priz. Did you want to shit in his Wheaties or I mean damn man.
Right.
Were you mad at him? What did he do to you?
He was kind of, you know, getting, you know, mad, you know, during the fight, because, like, we were talking, but, I don't know. He took it.
It was ridiculous, like...
Well,
I didn't
Darion,
think I'd be
man.
Able to do that much with Rise.
Yeah,
I don't play Rise.
How much do you know everything?
Darion?
Did you mute your mic?
His mic's on. No, his mic is on. He just has no comment.
Darion?
Or maybe
no.
he's AFK, I don't know.
Can you hear me now?
Oh. Ah, we can hear him now.
Yeah, no, it was just not. I don't know.
So,
Evelyn.
Do you know Evelyn or no?
No, not at all.
Okay.
It's one of those champions where you're like, oh, I'm just gonna buy it and figure it out later.
I said, you guys already know that I've already, like, bought a shitload of champs that I don't even know how to play, so...
Yeah, well, I mean, YouTube doesn't know that, so...
Oh, now they do.
I noticed a huge deficiency right off the get-go. You didn't feed a Poro, which has been the downfall of everybody playing these rounds. For some reason, if you don't feed the Poro, you die.
Every time.
Yeah, yeah. If you don't feed them, you die nameless. Man, Priz, I knew that you played this cat, and I thought I saw Darion play Evelyn.
No.
I thought it was gonna be a better fight than it was.
Never played it.
But man,
I probably played her once or twice, and that's exactly how I went with it.
Well,
she's good. She can farm minions.
I'm
just
sure she can. It's just
holy balls.
Rise kept snaring me and damaging me so quickly.
Yeah, he's beefy. He's no joke, man.
Especially when he got tanky.
He is pretty beefy.
Do anything about it. He got tanky.
I didn't get tanky, actually.
Yeah, no, but you were.
I didn't.
Rise is naturally tanky, so there was nothing I really could have done.
Well, the tears is what helped build that up.
Yeah.
All right. Well, That was ridiculous. I didn't see it swinging that way. Next one to host is Darion. Yeah, I know. That's if the monkey comes out, I'm kind of scared for you, Priz.
depends on what I get. Because
he rocks with the monkey.
Right.
That's all it depends on. That's all it is, man. It's luck of the draw. It's like Yu-Gi-Oh! Only with consequences you take to the graveyard.
Most of the time.
That's a wild joke. Yeah. God damn. Well, with the final score, 9 kills to 5, 3 towers to 1, Priz takes game 1.
10 kills to 5.
It was
10.
10, I'm sorry, 10, yeah, oh, it just happened. Yeah. I rewind, you know how I rewind, go through. You've seen the videos, you know. Stop breathing so hard, Gary. Turning me on. I'm probably the only one, and for that, my hit counter thanks you. but that, we say goodbye and get ready for game 2, so thank you, YouTube, for the whole 16 minutes and 36 seconds of your life that you've given me. Goodbye everybody. Damn. That was ridiculous.